I've heard about you. Lighters! Do away with this nuisance.
Back on me.
Jesus Christ! Wait for it!
Thank you.
someone!
Murder!
My word! What on earth just happened? I must be dreaming.
A murder!
Help! Someone!
Something's up.
None of your bloody business.
Miss Duke, no need to fuss. Some quiet would be much appreciated.
Aye, I know Aberline sent you. She's been on my trail for a while.
Half my work here is done.
They won't keep me long, you know. I've been in and out of prison more times than you can count. You can't keep me fenced in.
We'll see about that.
like us to read, then no one should read at all.
Spread out. There has to be a weak spot somewhere. Find it. Then we break in and burn everything. If the government won't help people like us to read, then no one should read at all.
Let's do this the easy way.
Oi! What do you think you're doing? I'm busy here!
Keep quiet, Mr. Fowler. Hush now.
Oh, let me go, will you?
Apologies, but the sergeant wants a word.
It's about burning down print houses, I know. It was a terrible idea. I should never have done it, but I'm just so angry. I'm so angry and I want everyone to feel as angry as I do.
The world doesn't need more anger in it, Mr. Fowler.
There's a killer on the loose!
I could use your help.
We need your help in taking over the borough, Miss Fry.
Grace, help me.
I hear you've dealt with Mr. Lynch on your own terms. Now all that stands between you and the Strand are his ever-loyal cronies. Good luck.
This borough is ours for the taking.
Ugh!